Walmart is returning firearms and ammunitions to its sales floors on Friday, a day after saying it would remove them. Several of the retailer's stores were damaged during civil unrest this week. The company says it removed the guns to protect customers and staff. Now Walmart says the unrest is geographically isolated, so it is putting back the firearms and ammo.